Jerry Desert Agbejimir attended James F. Murray School, PS number 38, was accepted to Rutgers, New Brunswick, Rutgers, Newark, NJIT, St. Peter's University, and will attend NJIT.
Zahira Ahmad attended MS 4, was accepted to Boston University, Villanova University, NYU, Rutgers University, St. Peter's University, St. John's University, University of Miami, and will attend St. Peter's University.
Nina Raslanovic attended Frank R. Conwell Middle School, was accepted to Stevens, Rutgers, New Brunswick, University of Miami, and will attend the University of Miami.
Bethany Bessesich attended PS 28, was accepted to Rutgers, Penn State, American University, George Washington University, and will attend George Washington University.
Crystal Y. Cohen attended MS 7, was accepted to Princeton University, MIT, Boston University, and Rutgers, and will attend Princeton University.
Michael Ray Tamaki-Longa attended Frank R. Connell Middle School number 4, was accepted to Rutgers New Brunswick, Rutgers Newark, and will attend Rutgers New Brunswick.
Amber Christina Figueroa attended Infinity Institute, was accepted to University of Pennsylvania, University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill, Penn State, Stevens Institute of Technology, Drew University, Washington University in St. Louis, Rutgers, New Brunswick, and Newark, and will attend University of Pennsylvania.
Shayna's Flowers attended Elizan Charter School, was accepted to Drexel University, University of Connecticut, University of Maryland, Baltimore County, Stony Brook University, Rutgers, New Brunswick, and Rutgers, Newark, University of Pennsylvania, and will attend the University of Pennsylvania.
Kimberly Michaela Gardner attended Academy 1 Middle School, was accepted to Howard University, Williams College, St. Peter's University, Syracuse University, Cornell University, the University of Maryland College Park, the College of New Jersey, and the University of Pennsylvania, and will attend Howard University.
Minar Gobio attended Academy 1, was accepted to Tufts University, Hamilton College, Boston University, Vassar College, NJIT, Stevens Institute of Technology, Rutgers, New Brunswick, and Newark, and will attend NJIT.
Kimberly Hang attended Frank R. Conwell Middle School number 4, was accepted to NJIT, Stevens, and Rutgers, New Brunswick, and will attend NJIT.
Attended MS4, was accepted to Boston University, UCLA, Rutgers, UC Berkeley, and will attend UC Berkeley.
Rahaj Kokar attended Academy 1 Middle School, was accepted to Rutgers University, New Brunswick, Rutgers University, Newark, University of Toledo, Stevens Institute of Technology, Howard University, George Washington University, Drexel University, Pennsylvania State University, Montclair State University, Stony Brook, and will attend Rutgers University.
Amanda Kishun attended Academy 1 Middle School and was accepted to University of Pennsylvania.
Cherry Kyle Lynn attended St. Nicholas, was accepted to Rutgers, and will attend NYU. Cherry Kyle Lynn attended St. Nicholas, was accepted to Rutgers, NYU, and Rutgers New Brunswick Honors College.
Charlene Sarmiento Lanusa attended Soaring Heights Charter School, was accepted to William Patterson University, Montclair State University, New Jersey Institute of Technology, Rutgers University, and will attend Rutgers University in the School of Business. Shane Thomas Melgato attended St. Nicholas School, was accepted to Northeastern University, New Jersey Institute of Technology, Rutgers University, New Brunswick, and will attend Rutgers University, New Brunswick.
Suchita R. Mishri attended Academy One Middle School, was accepted to NJIT, Rutgers University, Princeton University, Massachusetts Institute of Technology, Harvard College, and will attend Princeton. Reshma H. Mooney attended Academy One Middle School, was accepted to Rutgers University, UPenn, Northeastern University, University of Rochester, Boston University, University of Virginia, Princeton University, and will attend Princeton University.
Claire Orr attended Academy One Middle School, was accepted to Princeton University, Cornell University, Johns Hopkins University, Rutgers Newark, Rutgers New Brunswick, New Jersey Institute of Technology, and Stevens Institute of Technology, and will attend Princeton University.
Leanna Rose Ortiz attended All Saints Catholic Academy, was accepted to Rutgers University New Brunswick, the College of New Jersey, New York University, and will attend Rutgers University New Brunswick.
Shawnee Patel attended Academy One Middle School, was accepted to Albany College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences, Temple University, Massachusetts College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences, St. John's University, Ernest Mario School of Pharmacy at Rutgers New Brunswick, University of the Sciences, and will attend Ernest Mario School of Pharmacy at Rutgers New Brunswick.
Jennifer Watch Hall attended Frank R. Conwell Middle School, was accepted to Rutgers Newark SAS, Rutgers Newark School of Business, Rutgers New Brunswick School of Business, Seton Hall University, and St. Peter's University, and will attend Rutgers New Brunswick School of Business.
Abir Said attended Academy One, was accepted to Rutgers University, Newark and New Brunswick, Barnard College of Columbia University, Yale College, and will attend Yale College.
Rhea Isabel Fider Salvacion attended Academy One Middle School, was accepted to Stevens Institute of Technology, Baruch College, Rutgers University New Brunswick, Stony Brook University, Boston College, NJIT, University of Delaware, and will attend Stevens Institute of Technology.
Tanya Marlene Sinan attended Dr. Lena R. Edwards Academic Charter School, was accepted to Rutgers University, Penn State University, Seton Hall University, the College of New Jersey, Villanova University, and will attend Villanova University College of Nursing.
Mark Elliott Schiffman attended the Hudson School, was accepted to Johns Hopkins University, Boston University, Northeastern University, Rutgers University New Brunswick, and will attend Johns Hopkins.
Karen Harrison attended Academy One, was accepted to Columbia University, Rutgers University, New Brunswick, and will attend Columbia University.
Shohan Ray Tamara attended Academy One Middle School, was accepted to Rutgers University, St. Peter's College, CUNY at Rutgers College, the College of New Jersey, and will attend the Business School at Rutgers University, New Brunswick.
Lourdes Maria Torrejon attended Hoboken Catholic Academy, was accepted to Rutgers University Business School of New Brunswick, Baruch College, Fordham University, Pace University, and will attend Rutgers University Business School of New Brunswick.
Alfred Frederick Wiestedt attended St. Aloysius Elementary Academy, was accepted to Rutgers University, New Brunswick and Newark, New Jersey University, and will attend Rutgers University, New Brunswick.
Linda Lee Wu attended PS 17, was accepted to Stony Brook University, College of Environmental Science, and Forestry Paul Smith College, and will attend Stony Brook University.
Kathy Wang attended Hoboken Catholic Academy, was accepted to Boston College, Boston University, Babson College, Baruch College, Fordham University, Rutgers New Brunswick, University of Illinois, Urbana-Champaign, University of Maryland College Park, and William & Mary, and will attend Boston.
Jackson Barker Reed Weaver attended the Hudson School, was accepted to Harvard University, University of California, Los Angeles, University of California, Berkeley, and Rutgers University, and will attend Harvard University.
Jessica Elias Zakak attended Academy One Middle School, was accepted to NJIT, Rutgers, New Brunswick, and Newark, University of the Sciences, and Stevens Institute of Technology, and will attend Stevens Institute of Technology.
Sarwat Siddiqui attended Academy One Middle School, was accepted to Rutgers Newark, Rutgers New Brunswick, University of South California, Boston University, New York University, and will attend New York University. To continue our program, the seniors of the National Honor Society would like to acknowledge one esteemed individual. Her first year at McNair made our last year very special. Coming from modest origins, she adapted very quickly to the hectic life in McNair, and her ideas inspired us to take on